And did you live on the street yourself?
Yeah.
How long did you live on the street and what was it like?
2 years.
2 years? Wow. From what age?
I was around 9.
So why did you have to go and live on the street?
Because of my parents died. That life was not so good because when we were sleeping in the street, sometimes we sleep in the roads, and then sometimes the cars can come at night, and then they can get you off on the road. So that life was not good. We did not find food, we did not find money, we did not find clothes. So we haven't nothing in the street.
And how did you survive for 2 years? That must have been hard.
You know, we were eating the things that people throw in the rubbish pit. When I came here, it was fun because when I was sleeping in the street, it was so cold.
How long have you lived here now?
Four years.
4 years?
Yeah.
Oh. And how has life been in the last 4 years since coming?
The life was good, was fun. I enjoyed to be here. And I'm happy also now to be here. And I'm happy to go to school. And it's so fun.